Hey guys, it's part 10, I think, and we're on our way to Floroma Town. All these trainers I've beaten already, except some. I found out a way to get past them without being able to battle them. Okay, let's use a repel. Let's go over here. No, here. Okay, let's get up here. Oh, geez. The cheat I have to catch the trainer's Pokemon, and it automatically ends the battle, so that helps. Okay, so we're in Floroma Town. From here, I'm gonna save. Thornberries. Okay, let's talk to her. Oh, geez, I have to fix this. Okay. 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 It doesn't matter how many Pokemon I catch. I don't really care. So that's locked. Now that you've talked to him and battled him, these guys will be here. Okay. Okay, I caught the Wurmple. It doesn't matter how many I catch, there's infinite space. Well, not infinite, but a lot of spaces. I can just throw it out. Catch it again. Okay, it's about 30 seconds, so this is done. I'll see you guys later.